ship stayed at home.
How can Refract just mess up so bad? Tanner, you suck ass!
You ain't done, sir. Have some sense and go home.
Hey, Loke, I got what you wanted.
Holmes, you ice cold, dude.
Hey, I'll catch you later.
Peace, homie.
What's happening?
Don't try hitting me up with that ghetto babble, boy.
Officer Tenpenny, how you get my number?
Ways and means, you piece of shit. You been trying to avoid me?
No, sir. I just been busy, that's all.
You're not busy unless you're doing something for us, you understand?
Yeah. Loud and clear.
Nice to hear it, Carl. Call in to the donut place in the middle of Market. We need to talk.
Some Grand Funk Railroad.
Carl Johnson, CJ.
Oh, shit.
Come on over here, son. Move over. Let him sit down, asshole. So you finally found time to drop by.
Man, I've been busy. I've been burying my moms, man.
Sounds like a fucking excuse to me.
Officer Pulaski thinks you're trying to screw with us, Carl. Now, you get this straight. We own you. You're ours. We can shit on you from such a height, you'll think God himself has crapped on you. You understand?
He better fucking understand.
Yeah, he better have. Time to go to work, CJ, and earn your freedom. There's a guy holed up across town. You got that address, Pulaski? Another gang-banging, drug-pushing, cop-killing bitch just like you. We don't like him. And he don't like us. Now you make sure he never leaves the neighborhood. Not even in a box. Get the fuck out of here.
Right.
I'm Tommy, it's the Duck.
Stay out the window, I'm coming up! That's going in my retirement fund. You there? You okay? Hold on, there's probably a fire extinguisher in the kitchen. I'll be right back. Stand back!
Put it out! Put it out! Oh God, I'm so scared! Oh my God, what was that?
Hey, the building's starting to collapse. We gotta get out of here, fast!
Oh my God, the hump is going to go! Hey man, I owe you my life. I was nearly dead there for sure.
Hey, you look pretty shook up, girl. You want me to take you home?
Yeah, please, thanks.
Where you live?
Just off Grove Street.
No shit. What you doing in Vargo's hood?
I like to live dangerously. You're CJ, right?
Yeah, how you know me?
Everybody in the Grove knows you and your brother. But I thought you'd run away.
I never ran away, okay? I just needed to get away from shit.
We'll never mean anything. We're the only identity you've got. Alternative. Radio X.
Darkness is just...
This is my place here.
Hey, what's your name?
Denise. Denise Robinson. Give me a call sometime. We should go out or something.
Yeah, I'd like that.
Okay, I'll catch you later, CJ.
What's up, sweet?
We got a problem. Some fuck-ass, base-ass fool has been slanging to his Grove brothers.
What? Who?
Check this out. He's been buying shit over in Glen Park. He know the hood is talking, and he's hiding out with his new ball of friends.
Shit, man. How we gonna get to him?
It's time for you to announce your return, CJ. You fuck up Glen Park, and that turncoat bitch-ass nigga's gonna lose nerve and make a break for it.
Okay, I'm gonna come pick you up.
Hell no. This is your gig, CJ. You need some stripes. Get over to Army Nation and get a heater.
sit yourself down, CJ.
Down to the Clucking Bell.
Clucking Bell. If you enjoy it, the chicken didn't die in vain.
Longer this time.